how to edit a tweet on Twitter. So if you want to edit a tweet, then first of all, open up your Twitter application or the X application. Now, after logging in, you can go to your tweets. So to go to your tweets, you can go to your profile, which is on the upper left, and then you can tap on profile. And now you can simply tap on the plus icon, which is on the bottom right. And then you can tap on post. And after writing something, you can simply tap on post, which is on the upper right. And after posting, now here you will have this tweet, right? So unfortunately, on Twitter, we don't have an option to edit a tweet after it is posted. So to simply edit that, you have to tap on the plus icon again and then tap on post, and then you have to edit. You can simply write the message, and after writing the new and the edited message, you can tap on post, which is on the upper right, and then now you can simply delete the old tweet. So to delete that, you can simply tap on the three dots, which is on the upper right of that tweet. And then here tap on delete post, and then tap on delete again. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.